seared scallops with hemp infusion. This is awesome. So tell us what we're doing here, Frank.
So this is a great way to kind of bring this all together. Earlier we were talking about butternut squash and the great uses for that, and we roasted off some squash. But I've made a squash, butternut squash puree that has the hemp and hemp-infused oil in it. But then we're also gonna do some scallops with that and some nice little garnishes utilizing the flour and some of the CBD oil and a little bit of that hemp seed as well. So to get it started, you just wanna get some nice scallops at the store, give them a little dusting of seasoning on there. I'm using my Chef Frank seasoning. You wanna get both sides real good. And then we're gonna throw those in the pan.
All right.
Just like that. And so this is the butternut squash puree that we made with our roasted squash. This was made with celery, onions, nutmeg, thyme, a little apple too to give it some sweetness. And we're going to use this as the base, our puree, under our scallops. I'm just really looking for that nice golden brown color. You don't want to overcook the sides, they get a nice sear on each side. Okay, then we just go to plating our scallops here. I'm just going to run some of that puree right across. And we're going to grab our scallops. Sprinkle a little bit of those hemp seeds on there. I'm going to cut a little bit of our leaves.
A little parsley.
A little parsley. Perfect. We're also going to put a little bit of our
bean sprout,
radish sprouts.
Mm-hmm. One of my favorites too.
And then some CBD oil on top. Maybe do a couple around there. And then we'll finish it with some of our leaves from the plant.
Beautiful. Oh, I can't wait to dig in.
Thank you so much for having me.
It's been a pleasure. It's awesome. It's awesome. Good food. We're going to eat.